electric power. Look at that. Good job. This is why it's called Capri. The torque in his e-bikes is insane.